Welcome, everyone. This is the medical bulletin for COVID in Malta. Yesterday, we had two recovered cases, so the total number of recovered cases is 456. We had one patient who recovered within the age group of 10 to 19 years and another patient within the age group of 40 to 49 years. Yesterday, we continued to do more tests, and the total test that we have done yesterday was 1,017, and from these, we had 5 positive cases. We had a number of positive cases who were symptomatic, and a number of these 5 who were also asymptomatic. The total positive cases is 558 out of a total of 51,677, and the total of active cases is 96. This is a situation whereby we are seeing that the number of cases that we are seeing on every day is changes, and the small numbers change from day to day, and we see how the overall situation is in Malta, because Malta is a small country, so the numbers change. What is very important is that we continue with the testing regime in this transition phase that we are now, so that any cases that we identify in the community will be controlled through isolation and contact tracing. This is the start of the transition. This transition phase is very important for us, and something which is very important in any transition phase is the enhancement of testing and to continue to monitor the situation and also identification of any cases. Thank you.